creates diamonds and fire and fires a goal. Ain't nothing on this planet to satisfy my soul. I'm living for tomorrow, today is out of control.
I wasn't gonna let the first open ever just slide through my fingers. I wanted to have that to hold on to forever and something that nobody can take away from me. So I just kept doing the workout until I won. And that's the best memory I have of any open season.
December the 8th, Kayla Schifrin, she won the World Cup slalom in Aspen.